Today I want to talk to you about cryptocurrencies. Every time I have a video about retirement or financial planning, half the questions are always, well, what about crypto? What about Bitcoin? Great question. That's what we're going to talk about in this video. The first thing that everyone is overlooking that asks that question, what about crypto, is there's two steps to investing. The first step that you cannot skip is you have to save money. You need to save money so you can invest it. If you're investing money you can't afford to lose, for example, your rent money for next month, or your lunch money, or your allowance, that's not investing. That's called gambling. And that is a great way to start a gambling addiction. You go on Reddit, you hear these great hunches, and you put your money, and you go, yeah, that sounds good. I'm gonna put all my money in GameStop or Bitcoin. And you lose your shirt. And then the next one comes along. It's like, oh, I'm gonna go double down because I lost my money last time. This is a gambling addiction. This is not investing. So you can't skip the first step of investing, which is you've got to save. Okay, so let's say you've saved 6 months worth of expenses. That's what I consider a minimum to make sure you have a cushion in case you lose your job, your car dies, or whatever. After that point, you can start saving for investments. Once you get some money to invest, then you have to decide what to invest in. Now, if you think you can make it work with Bitcoin, do a spreadsheet. Figure out what kind of return you'll think you'll get, how much you're gonna put down, and see what the numbers look like. Most people who have these dreams of retiring on crypto are basing it on anecdotal stories of the 0.001% who were there first and got really, really lucky. That's not a good game plan. You need to have something that is achievable. There's a lot of people out there on Reddit who think they have the secret to getting rich on cryptocurrencies. Now, I can tell you, I have a good friend who is literally a genius and a computer science whiz. He has bots going, doing trading on crypto. And he twiddles with algorithms all the time. And yet, even he cannot turn a consistent profit with day trading on crypto. Even with the wild swings, it's really difficult to consistently make money. Your tolerance for loss has to be high. I don't care how smart you are, it is gambling instead of investing for most of you. Buy and hold is the only thing that's going to work long term. That works with real estate. It works with stock market index funds. The question is, will it work with cryptocurrencies? The last 10 years have seen them skyrocket in value. Now, is that going to continue, or is someone going to figure out the king has no clothes? I don't know. How lucky do you feel? Personally, my money is in real estate and in index funds in the stock market. I used to be 95% in real estate, 5% in the stock market. Now I'm about 75% in real estate and 25% in the stock market. Make your choices. But remember, gambling is different than investing. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.